to center ice. Now Kopitar with it. He has Williams on the far side. The pass to Williams. A shot! Saved by Schmidt!
Holy jumping, what a glove save that is by Smith. Yet another one to put in his portfolio for these playoffs. Fantastic. Mitchell makes the good play there. One pressure, that's Brown. Now it's a two-on-one break. What a pass by Kopitar, right over to Williams.
Brown really makes that play, though, by pinning Roosevelt over against the boards. And Williams, we're showing you in slower motion there. Williams was running out of racetrack real quick. It was a good pass. It took him an extra second. That one extra second, you lose a couple of more feet, lose more angle. Smith came out and had a great glove.
I think Williams wants to get that up a lot higher than that, though, too. That's right at hip level. That makes it a lot easier for a goaltender.
Now Brulé able to work it.